today, okay? Some things I want to do is, just because there's some things you have going on with the hand, I'm just going to try to loosen it up a little bit, and just by working your hand and your fingers a little, all right? And then we'll try to get you to the wheelchair, all right? If you just take this sponge, just give me some squeeze, see that'll help loosen you up. Switch it, put that in that hand. Good. Great. All right, let's see if we can get into the chair, okay? If you do me a favor, and just belt on first. And we're going to have you lean to one side over here on your elbow. Okay, slide down underneath. All right, so back up. What I'd like you to do is try to reach for the handle, okay? And use your legs and your other arm to get you going. Good. So let's go this way. Let's put it on. Okay. Need that table. And that. Sorry.
It's
okay. So we'll try to wash your face. Okay. What I'd like you to do is put some soapy water in here. If you could put the bed on. Go ahead, you can do it right here. Yep. Put your hand in there. Alright. Just try to lift your water in there. Good. Push your face. Alright. Good. So you take the middle. Good. So I understand you like fishing, so I thought of trying to do something that. Simulate or be like fishing, something that you would do for fishing. So what I want you to do is, this would be like your reel. Grab it with this hand. That's it. Just over. Just kind of wrap it around. Try to use some of the other fingers. Good. Good. Excellent. Good.